So we really need a picture of this creation. A Granite Skater has won this year's Fenway Frank competition. That means you're going to get to try their creation.
Dover's Jessica Bonello came up with the so good dog.
Oh.
It's a hot dog topped with pineapple, bacon, jalapenos, red onion, and teriyaki sauce. Starting on August 16th, you can get her creation at Fenway Park. Hey, Jessica also won $1,000, a one-year supply of Frank's, Red Sox tickets, and a personalized Red Sox jersey. I think they need a better picture of it to make
it
a little more
appetizing. That's a so good dog.